Alert, North Korea issues shock Trump announcement, they're melting down. It looks like the sanctions imposed on the North Korean regime are beginning to take their toll. The Daily Caller reported that on Friday, North Korea called for a halt to the brutal sanctions, stating that they were causing genocide. They also complained that the sanctions threatens and impedes the enjoyment by the people of the DPRK of their human rights in all sectors. It was the North Korean mission to the United Nations in Geneva who made these statements. They made their plea while President Donald Trump embarked on an 11-day tour of Asia. Some of the countries he will visit are China, South Korea, and Japan, all of which have a vested interest in halting Pyongyang's nuclear program. The international community has intensified their efforts to pressure North Korea to abandon its nuclear ambitions. The newest sanctions were applied after the Kim regime conducted its sixth nuclear test in September. In response to the nuclear test, the United States unilaterally imposed sanctions on 7 North Korean citizens as well as 3 North Korean organizations. The United States claims that these entities are involved in human rights abuses, including forced labor. The United Nations Security Council also ramped up their sanctions in September. The international organization imposed both import and export bans and froze the assets of various North Korean officials. The Daily Caller states that North Korea's request comes only a month after a UN expert stated that international sanctions could be causing harm to important economic sectors and caused human rights issues. The North Korean mission claims that the sanctions are blocking the delivery of important medical supplies. All types of anti-human rights and inhumane sanctions against the DPRK should be terminated immediately and thoroughly, it said. The response of the international community to Pyongyang's sixth nuclear test is unprecedented. Even China has taken a harsher stance on the rogue nation. They cut mineral imports, restricted fuel exports, and ordered financial institutions to cease doing business with Pyongyang. While North Korea has faced sanctions previously, it has never dealt with this level of punishment. Ri Jong-ho, a former North Korean official who managed the regime's finances, stated, "I don't know if North Korea will survive a year under sanctions." He added, "The sanctions that the White House has imposed on North Korea are of a historic level. Never before has the country faced such tough sanctions." North Korea's mission to the UN highlighted the issues their citizens are facing as the result of the sanctions, but there was an important piece missing: the Kim regime's responsibility in this matter. The reality is that Pyongyang has never truly cared about the suffering of its people. Previously, in the face of sanctions, Kim Jong-il, the father of the current dictator, allowed his people to starve rather than cease North Korea's nuclear program. As a matter of fact, the regime routinely uses starvation to keep its citizens under control. The regime has imposed an oppressive system of control over its people, all in an attempt to maintain their power. The punishment may be harsh, but it's clear that there is only one party who can put a stop to it: Kim Jong-un.